Hi, I'm Rachel, and today I'll be showing you how to pair your bespoke audio unit with your phone's Bluetooth. First, you'll need to make sure you have a Bluetooth-compatible phone. Press Setup. Press Bluetooth. If Bluetooth on is not checked, press the box to enable Bluetooth. Select Add New Device. On your phone, in the Settings menu, make sure Bluetooth is on. Search for Bluetooth devices. A message will appear that says Searching. If you are using an Android device, you will need to make your phone visible to searching devices. Your phone will be listed on the audio unit. Select your phone. A pair request message will appear. Press pair on your phone. A message will appear on the unit to accept or reject the passkey. Press accept. Your phone is now connected to Bluetooth. From here, you can make calls, stream music, or utilize any other services that require Bluetooth. For more information on other audio features, visit Scion.com.